take him out.
He's got no ammo! Fire! Rebel! He's killing us!
Don't think about it. Shoot him!
Get in low!
Shoot him from this side!
For my...
He keeps killing us!
Gotta reload, dammit!
I'll put my mini in.
About fucking time.
Always gotta get you out of trouble, don't I?
You whole?
I am. How'd it go with Baca?
Well, we came to an understanding. He stayed dead, and I'd let him. Let's get back to Sammy's.
Can't even tell you how happy Pops is gonna be. And this shit with the Haitians has been weighing on him.
With them out of the way, things will calm down. Go back to how they should be.
Been telling him for months we needed to do something like this, but Pops, I don't know. Sometimes I think he's lost the taste for this shit.
Just because a man don't rush to violence don't mean he lost something.
I know, this makes me wonder what happens after, you know?
No, I don't know. Explain it to me.
Don't matter if it's a bullet or the hand of God. We all go sometime, right?
I suppose. But Ellis, we don't need to talk about...
I pray that Pops outlives the both of us. But hey, man, be careful! Where was I? But if he doesn't, every motherfucker in the Hollow's gonna be looking to us or gunning for us. Just saying, we gotta be ready when that day comes.
Yeah, well, that's not something we gotta worry about right now. So just cool it with your grand plans, all right?
Yeah, all right.
Yeah.